The $152,000 Elmhurst stud pace was pretty much of an instant replay as far as winning was concerned.
On the inside, Frilly One. On the outside, Central Park West. She prevails. She takes command. Central Park West drawing away. Now Terriessa second, Frilly One fading third. Four, Tyler Town. Five is She's My Peach as they drive toward the wire. It's all Central Park West about to add another jewel to her crown. Central Park West has won it.